few minor sacrifices, giving up sugar, giving up video games, saturated fat, you know, maybe a goat or two was involved.
Which one? What do you mean, which one? Oh,
say, share notes about our, you know, different universes. Oh, and by the way, your alternate self sends their best regards. They couldn't obviously be here to meet you. I'm pretty sure that would cause some kind of space-time continuum disruption, maybe wiping both of you from reality at the same time, so I don't want to risk that. And thank you for meeting me here. I have this room all set up with to make it nice and dark and less distractions. More calming to the eyes. I hope that's okay with you. It is okay. Great. All right, so since we already briefly chatted over email on the multi-universe email exchange service, that is, you already know what's going to take place here. And fortunately, you have ASMR in your universe, so I don't really need to go over all of that. And before we go any further, no, there is not an alternate me here in this universe. I checked first, courtesy of the multi-universe travel agency. So they were able to find a universe that contains an alternate you, you know, from my universe, and which doesn't contain an alternate me. That way, I can show up here without any kind of, you know, annihilating myself, you know, because of the whole two me's or two you's showing up in the same space-time place. I'm no scientist, so, or, yeah, okay. All right, well, without any further ado, why don't we get started? I have a lot here for you, just out of view, to keep it somewhat of a surprise, although you may be able to tell what might be in store for you. But I have a lot of questions, so many. thought it's possible that you traveled to another universe where an SCP Foundation exists, were given a classification there, and then returned here back home. So, are you a patient of Arkham Sanitarium? How many pairs of shoes do you own? Okay. Would you happen member, a card carrying member of any nefarious organization here in your universe? Okay. Last question, what are some of your favorite ASMR triggers? What color are the eyes and the hair and the skin complexion of your alternate universe self? Well, I don't want to spoil anything. When I get back to my universe, and I get those questions answered. I'll get their DNA. I'll get some questions answered. I'll get their full medical history, criminal history, employment history, family history, family tree. And you'll know everything there is to know about your alternate self. something from underneath the table. last time. this item the pillow of the elder gods, because that's what it is. I bought it at, obviously, the elder gods mart. It was on sale for 2.5 souls. Symbols on this pillow are supposed to help enhance your dream state. Maybe even bring you to a dream world of the elder gods. universe self, your alternate self, some DNA, which I'm going to send off to a lab. And I even got some questions answered about yourself from, yeah, that's kind of strange, yourself from the alternate universe. So why don't we go over that now? Okay. I'll let you take a look at the sketch. Here you go. While you take a look at that, let me go over the answers from the questions, okay?